Hi, I'm Harry Oost van Drangen, Celtic Energy. We developed the freshwater mill, an innovative system to use wind energy to desalinate saltwater with membrane systems, to convert deserts into living oases for drinking and for irrigation and for economic development. We developed a hydraulic windmill that converts the wind energy direct into high pressure. We recycle used electric windmills and give them a new heart. No gear, no generator, but high pressure. The high pressure is used as a foundation to drive membrane insulation or generator. For instance, on Bonaire, desert dry most of the season, but with sufficient water, lusty green with agriculture. Small pilot systems have proven that it is possible. Areas with need for water do not have infrastructure. So we developed a system with no need for an electric grid. In that way we change hell into paradise. Water always available. Come to the Wizard Award and vote for us. You help millions of people to change hell into heaven. Thank you.